The shadowed veil of the underworld thins, and the ripple is felt throughout the dimensions. A coven, hands held high in the midnight clearing, ancient smoke wafting through fingers and leaves and blades of grass, mist creeping in with animalistic tendrils, creating goddess tear dewdrops upon chalice cup and sacrificial lamb. He is the spear that lusts for blood, yet the slain beast lives in him. Ghostly whispers from a different realm stir the forest into mimicking rhythmic breath. Night stalking power steps are beaten into